Hello everybody, I'm Christopher Zimmerman, Music Director of the Fairfax Symphony Orchestra. I know times are really tough right now, unpredictable and fearful. And I think it's at times like this where great music can have a special place. It can provide solace, but also sheer enjoyment, entertainment and pleasure. And with that in mind, we at the Fairfax Symphony Orchestra have decided over the coming weeks to share with you performances from our past seasons. And today I'd like to introduce the first performance, which is of Rimsky-Korsakov's Scheherazade, which we performed in our 2016-17 season. This piece was inspired by the famous Tales of the Arabian Nights, or 1001 Nights. Many of you may know the story of the princess Scheherazade, who tells night after night beguiling stories to the Sultan to stave off her execution. And she succeeds in this endeavor. On the 1000th night, he declares his undying love for her, and they live happily ever after. The first movement I'd like to introduce to you now, this is based on the tale of Sinbad and his ship. And the piece begins, the movement is basically the alternation of two tunes. The first tune you will hear is a very strong, gruff tune in the low brass of the orchestra, describing the imperious, terrifying Sultan. And that then gives way to Scheherazade's beautiful tune, an intoxicating melody in just the solo violin, accompanied by enchanting chords in the harp. And as I say, throughout this movement, we go really from one of these tunes to another. They vary ingeniously, and all underpinned by a strong kind of billowing rhythm, which obviously denotes the sea. I hope you enjoy this first movement. I will then bring to you in the coming days and weeks, not only the other movements of this piece, but also other orchestral works that we have been performing over the years. Stay smart, stay healthy, and see you soon. Thank you very much.